should I whip up today? That is a great idea.
Linley, sometimes Tatsu wonder if Tatsu is too cute, too adorable.
Oh, yeah?
As leader of Blade Team, Tatsu need cool and tough image.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
Is Linley even listening to Tatsu?
What? Sure I am. Hey, what if you got a tan? A little color could do wonders for your image. In fact, I've got the perfect lotion for you. I'll even help you apply it.
Well, that's okay, if Linley insists. Wow! Thank you, Linley. Tanning oil smells so sweet and is a bit sticky.
Tanning oil? That's just plain old honey. It's the crucial step for a perfect chicken saute. The honey marinade.
Linley! Tatsu not chicken! Tatsu is Tatsu!
Oh, right. How could I forget?
Linley is not funny! Tatsu is not happy!
Okay, folks. Hope you're hungry.
Mm-mm. I can't get over your cooking, Lin. That was delicious.
Thanks, Gwyn. Glad you liked it. I hope it was enough. If I'd known we were expecting company, I definitely would have made more.
Yes, yes! Then maybe Tatsu could eat full portion!
Sorry, Pint Size. What Gwyn lacks in stature, he more than makes up for with his monstrous appetite. He's kind of a pig.
Okay, first of all, I'm taller than you. And second, you just ate almost double what I did. Who's the pig here?
I'm assuming you didn't just come here to argue. What's going on?
So, we had this extermination order up around the northern coast. Some violent indigens that got a little too touchy-feely. Apparently banged up a few outfitters. Pretty standard stuff.
We're all prepped and about to head out, and then bam! Another job comes in from Commander Tank Top. I mean, I know we're the best and all, but seriously.
Sounds rough. All right, you take the indigens, and we'll take Vandam's job.
Thank you, Colonel. Let me walk you through the intel. These images I'm about to show you are from a probe in Oblivia.
Is that a ship of some sort? Can't really tell from that distance.
Yeah, it's hard to grasp the scale with such long-range images. Whatever it is, it's getting hammered.
Friends must do something to help poor ship! Tatsu will not stand for this injustice!
Says the one guy who never actually fights anything.
It's difficult to say for sure from this, but that craft on the right, I bet it's ganglion. It shares aspects of their mech design.
Our thoughts exactly. The assignment is to get there and confirm one way or another. We don't know who built the ship that's under attack, but as the commander so elegantly put it, our enemy's enemies might be our paths. I'm inclined to agree. If we're gonna settle here on Mira, we'll need all the friends we can get.
That's for sure. All right. Thanks for the info. We'll take it from here.
Thank you, Colonel.
Really? somewhere, right?
Constrain our excitement! It seems we are needed.
Now then. Welcome to Sandy Bum Canyon.
AKA Oblivia?
Huh? Olivia? Friends really name it that?
You know I said Oblivia.
Linley, listen to Tatsu. This place always have sandstorms. Sands get everywhere. Therefore, Sandy Bum Canyon. Nopon ancestors name it just fine ages ago. Or does Linley think she better namer than native Mirin peoples?
What? No.
Good. Tatsu accept Linley apology and forgive. This time.
Strange. There's nothing here. It was hard to tell the scale of it from the grainy images. But that ship should have at least been big enough to spot from here.
Yeah. Huh? Elma, look!
Another new Xeno species.
Hang on. Maybe I can pick up what they're saying.
So they're not ganglion, at least.
Yeah. It sounded like they're fighting against them to me.
Friends, friends! Tatsu knows. Those are Manon. Manon appeared on Mira maybe year before Friends?
I know that sound. What is it, Elma?
Just Tatsu, the ganglion, and now these Manon. Don't you find it a little odd that we can understand these alien languages?
Good point. Right? Must be something like that.
But we haven't been using our comm devices when we've been talking with Tatsu.
Well, Tatsu is fluent. More or less.
Tatsu, did you study our language?
Friends' language?
What language are we speaking right now?
What language? Nopon, of course. Friends Nopon, very good, by the way.
See? Xenoforms have different anatomy, physiology, different vocal setups in general. It seems likely they would struggle with our pronunciations. And yet here we are, conversing.
But if they can't even produce the sounds, this shouldn't be possible.
No, it shouldn't be. Unless our words aren't being perceived as sounds at all. Maybe our intent is getting across some other way. But how? Could it be something about this planet?
Someone sounds pretty intrigued, huh?
Well, what if it is some kind of new phenomenon? Aren't you curious to learn more?
All right, now you're starting to sound just like Elle.
Okay already. Friends talk less, help Manon more. After all, Tatsu have reputation as hero pawn to uphold here.
Sure. Right after a quick snack.
I'm not sure how much we can help, but we should at least make contact. Agreed?
Hey, is everything all right?
Relax. Tatsu here to help.
No! More aliens! Edward, they got food, too! No contagion, yes?
Tatsu is not takeout or food. Humans are personnel to assist Tatsu.
Personnel?
No, Tatsu mean personnel favorites.
Humans are not working with the ganglion?
Sorry for the scare. We're from a planet called Earth. The ganglion are enemies to us as well.
Enemies, you say? That means you're friends to the Manon, yes? We are Manon, you know. Ours is an advanced civilization. You can tell, right? The ganglion desire our technology. But Earth human heroes have come to save us, right? I'm right, right?
I hope so. Why don't one of you tell us what happened?
Okay. I got this one. Let me answer this one, okay? So this is where we are now, right? Our ship is mighty in that big crevasse, under the fog and stuff, you follow? But the ganglion have it surrounded with anti-aircraft turrets, you see?
Okay, so in other words, if we can destroy their weapons, your ship can escape.
Exactly! They have three turrets set up around the area. You see them now? We need you to destroy them all, okay? Please?
Got it. We don't want the ganglion controlling the airspace here any more than you do. We'd be happy to help out.
You mean it? You'll help us?